Oshoga gives free prosthetic limbs to Oyo indigenous at OSF headquarters in Ibadan. The federal lawmaker representing the good people of Lagelu Akinyele Federal Constituency and Chairman House Committee on Urban Development and Regional Planning, initiator of Olatoye Sugar Foundation, and Oyo State Governorship aspirant, Honorable Olatoye Temitope Sugar, distributed free prosthetics known as artificial limbs to 5 persons at the OSF headquarters in Ibadan. The governorship aspirant, in a chat with CEO Africa after the presentation of the artificial limbs, said,
"Given them the artificial limb, this is not the first time nor 10th time of doing it. We have been doing it for long. If you want to mention about this, should be over 100 baths right now. So we have been doing it for like 7 years. And there's no month that we don't arrange this one. There's no month. So at times we have 3, we have 4. We always want them to be many when we are to do it."